Did you know that the most common glaucoma symptom is having no symptoms at all? This is because open-angle glaucoma, which is way more common than angle closure glaucoma, is a very slowly progressive disease. This means that patients may not notice that they're slowly losing their peripheral vision. The only definitive way is to get checked for glaucoma from your eye doctor through a dilated eye exam. They can also perform additional glaucoma testing if they see anything suspicious.